잠시 후 영어 듣기 능력 평가가 시작됩니다. 여러분 안녕하십니까? 지금부터 전국 16개 시도교육청이 공동으로 주관하는 2020학년도 제2회 중학교 1학년 영어 듣기 능력 평가를 시작하겠습니다. 모든 문제는 한 번씩만 들려드리니 잘 듣고 지시에 따라 물음에 답하시기 바랍니다. 이제 시작하겠습니다. 1번. 다음을 듣고 디스가 가리키는 것으로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
This is usually long and thin. You can get this from wood. You can use this when you write something on paper. When you use this a lot, it becomes shorter. What is this?
2번. 대화를 듣고 여자가 구입할 마우스패드로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Hello. May I help you?
Hi. I'm looking for a mouse pad.
How about this square one?
It's okay, but I like this round one better.
I see. And the cat picture on it is very cute.
Yes, I think so too. I'll take it.
3번. 다음을 듣고 수요일 오후의 날씨로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Good morning. Here is the weather forecast for this week. We will have clear skies today on Monday, but it will be cloudy tomorrow. On Wednesday, there will be more clouds in the morning and it will rain all afternoon.
4번. 대화를 듣고 여자가 한 마지막 말의 의도로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Guess what? A new action movie just came out.
Really? Did you see it?
Not yet. Let's go watch it together.
Sounds good. When do you want to go see it?
What about tomorrow afternoon?
Sorry, but I can't. I have to go to my uncle's wedding.
5번. 다음을 듣고 남자가 할 봉사활동에 대해 언급하지 않은 것을 고르시오.
Let me tell you about my plans for volunteer work. I'll visit the library in my neighborhood. I'll do the volunteer work every Saturday. My friend Suho and I will go together. We'll read books to the children and clean the library.
6번. 대화를 듣고 현재의 시각을 고르시오.
Tom, what are you looking at?
I'm searching for the time for a TV show.
What show?
Middle School Quiz. Oh, here it is. It'll be on at 8 tonight.
Let's watch it together. It's 7:30 now.
Great. We only need to wait 30 minutes.
7번 대화를 듣고 남자의 장래 희망으로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Kate, did you see the movie Big Plan?
Not yet. What's it about?
It's about future life.
You really love to watch movies.
Yes. I want to be a movie director someday.
I'm sure your dream will come true.
8번 대화를 듣고 여자의 심정으로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Somi, are you ready for the school festival audition today?
Yes, but I'm afraid I won't remember all the words to the song.
You practiced a lot, so it'll be okay.
Right, but my face always turns red when I'm on stage.
You'll do well.
But my heart is beating so fast.
9번 대화를 듣고 여자가 대화 직후에 할 일로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Cindy, are you ready for our family trip to Yeosu?
Yes, Dad. It's finally this Saturday.
Right. We're going to ride a cable car.
Great. What will we eat there?
Well, can you search for some good restaurants on the internet?
Sure. I'll do it now.
10번 대화를 듣고 무엇에 관한 내용인지 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Kevin, here are some bicycle safety rules.
What are they, Mom?
First, riders should always wear a helmet.
I already know that. What else?
Also, don't use earphones when you ride a bicycle.
Why not?
You can't hear the sounds around you. It's dangerous.
Okay, I'll follow the rules.
11번 대화를 듣고 남자가 이용할 교통수단으로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Steve, how will you get to the amusement park tomorrow?
I'm not sure, but my mom could take me there by car. How about you?
Jesse and I will take the subway.
Really? Can I join you?
Sure. Meet us at the subway station at 9.
Okay. See you then.
12번 대화를 듣고 여자가 영어 캠프에 가지 못하는 이유로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Sujin, are you going to join the English camp?
I'd like to, but I can't.
Really? Why not?
My family will travel to Gyeongju during the winter vacation.
That sounds wonderful.
Yes, I'm so excited. I hope you have fun at the camp.
I will. Thanks.
13번 대화를 듣고 두 사람이 대화하는 장소로 가장 적절한 곳을 고르시오.
Look at the monkeys over there.
They're cute.
I want to touch them.
No, Jason. It's dangerous.
Can I give them some bananas?
No. The sign there says no food to animals.
I see. Then let's go see the tigers.
Okay. I want to take some pictures of them. Dad, let's watch this movie.
Okay. Wait, I need my glasses.
I saw them on the bookshelf this afternoon.
They're not there. Can you look on the sofa?
They aren't here. Oh, here they are under the sofa.
Glad you found them. Thanks.
15번. 대화를 듣고 여자가 남자에게 부탁한 일로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Matthew, where's your grandpa?
He went to look around the camping site, Mom.
It's lunchtime. Let's have some barbecue.
That sounds delicious. I'll wash the vegetables.
I already washed them. Instead, can you go find your grandpa?
No problem. I'll do that.
16번. 대화를 듣고 남자가 여자에게 제안한 것으로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Honey, are you going to leave soon?
Yes, I'm packing my bag now.
Did you buy a ticket for Daegu?
Not yet. I'll do that at the station.
Why don't you buy it online? You can save some time.
Okay, I will. That's a good idea.
17번. 대화를 듣고 여자가 만들 물건으로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Minho, your t-shirt looks a little old.
I think so too. Should I put it in the recycling box, Mom?
No, I can make something with it.
Cool. What are you going to make?
I already have some bags, so I'll make a scarf.
Great idea.
18번. 대화를 듣고 남자의 직업으로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Nice to meet you, Mr. Park. Could you sign this book for my son?
Sure. What's his name?
His name is Chuno, and he's 10. He loves your book.
Thank you. I actually wrote the book for children around his age.
I liked it too. Good stories can touch everyone.
19번과 20번. 대화를 듣고 여자의 마지막 말에 이어질 남자의 응답으로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오. 19번.
Honey, which restaurant is best for June's birthday?
June likes spicy food, right?
Yeah, he really loves it.
Then what about a Mexican restaurant?
That sounds good. I heard there's one in Alley Shopping Mall.
Then why don't we go there for June's birthday?
20번.
Eric, I have some good news.
What is it?
I can go to the movies with you tomorrow.
Great. But you said you were going to visit your cousin.
I was, but only my mom will visit her.
Then come to Star Cinema by 10.
Okay. Who else will come?
수고하셨습니다. 이상으로 전국 16개 시도교육청이 공동으로 주관하는 2020학년도 제2회 중학교 1학년 영어 듣기 능력 평가를 모두 마치겠습니다.